What is up, guys? Gobbo Reacts here. Welcome back to another video. I'm Patrick.
I'm Brendan.
Today, we are going to do something that I've been wanting to do for a while. She's a really great artist, and finally somebody asked, so I'm going to do it. Halsey, I've known her for quite some time now. It's been about a year. She is great. I love her. We're going to react to her music video to Bad at Love.
I may have heard this song before. I don't know.
Yeah.
What does it go like?
I'm bad at love.
Okay, I don't know if like it's just because he sings it really badly, but I don't think I've ever heard that.
I don't know. I mean, of course I've heard it a lot. I don't know if he has, but I just want to get into the video because I haven't watched the video yet. And I love supporting everything she does, so
I'm not a really big Halsey person, but I have one good song that she like. I like only one of her songs.
So anyways, make sure to watch the original video. Links will be down in the description below. Follow me on all social medias, everything's down below. Leave a like before we start this video. You ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready. Now you guys are ready? Let's do this.
Right.
Filmed by Jay Lee. Alright, look at that. Nice jacket.
She looks like that person from Treasure Things.
You think so?
Yeah. Especially with the short hair.
She's really pretty. I love her face.
Oh, Beats probably advertising right there.
Always make the same mistakes, yeah. I love her voice. She is probably one of the best voices right now.
What is that?
I don't know. Whoa! What the hell is that? Ooh. She said, get off. Wait, what's going on? What is going on?
I don't know what that thing was.
What
in
is
the
that? That looks like a little elephant face. Creepy. But what is going on? Are these like friends or something?
I don't think so.
Because you're smiling at them right now.
No, I believe they're smiling at her.
No, but this is you're smiling at him too. Anyways, him. Love her voice. Love the song. Let's continue. See, they're dabbing up.
Smiling.
Ooh, the popo.
Oh, I think they're going to try and trick her into them.
The police. Wait, what the hell are these policemen wearing? Cause oh, they're seducing the policeman. How dumb do you have to be? Her voice though, oh my god.
Which one's not that bad?
Yeah, I know. Elephant thing.
It might come back to haunt her. But it's, I think that elephant thing might be the guy.
Oh no. Arizona, maybe?
Oh, it's over?
Oh, man! Damn, I wanted to watch more.
Yeah, I mean, that was actually a real good music video.
Yeah, it was. Like, it left me wanting more. Like, what happened to that guy in the beginning with that mask?
I don't think that was a guy. I think that was just, like, a random... It might have been just her, like, mind or something.
I don't know. That was a really cool music video, though. I guess... I didn't understand it.
Yeah.
Like, were they just running away from the cops? No! Shoot! Okay. I don't know if you saw, but in the beginning, there was, she was holding a newspaper and said, wanted.
Yes.
And it had her with the blue hair.
Okay.
Okay, so I guess she took off the blue hair, the wig, and she's like that. And the police were coming to get her, and those are her friends that she pretended wasn't her friends. They seduced the cops, locked them up, and then she dipped.
I mean, after they did all the, like, dabbing and stuff like that, like...
I don't know. I didn't understand that part, but great music video nonetheless. Her voice is amazing. Yeah. She's such a great artist. I love her. That song was amazing. How did you like her first time?
I liked the song. I liked the music video. It's probably like one of the only things like that I like. One of the only music videos we watched that I liked the song a lot, and like the music video wasn't like that bad. Like it was actually a pretty good music video.
Yeah.
It did. I don't know how it correlated, like how it came together, but it fit in my head. So yeah.
I really liked it. I mean,
I'd give it 8, 9 out of 10.
I'm trying to listen to some more Halsey. If you guys have any recommendations, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure to watch the original video. It's a great video.
Links down below.
Everything down below. Like the video, subscribe if you're new.
And 10,000 subscribers, guys. We're going to hit it. It doesn't matter if we hit it in 4 weeks or in January. We're bound to hit it. We're at 1,084.
Yeah, we're about to be at 1,100.
Yeah, and don't forget the things that happens if you guys hit in 4 weeks or in January.
Yep, you guys already know though. Thank you so much for watching. Seriously, everybody, thank you so much for everything. The support has been amazing. Love you guys. See you later.
Peace.